blossoms opening on the blue skies, voices of the people soft and low. Girls with sun-touched faces laughing with each other, making magic movements as they go. And in the dawn, the red sun rising in the sky, lighting the wings of the wisisi as they fly. Pictures of past days come to me when day is done. Cabacaburi children dancing in the sun. Fishing for haimara, small piraya and patwa, hunting for the labba in the dawn. Picking sweet papaya, planting new cassava, glad when the hot midday sun was gone. Sometimes the floods came yellowing the growing corn. Sometimes the warm rain stayed away for very long. But all the people worked together, sun or rain, until the corn and the cassava grew again. Bronze men playing quattros, brown eyes twinkling brightly, fingers flying on the singing strings. Dancers wild and weary, drinking cool kasiri, forgetting what tomorrow's tides might bring. Sharing the fruits of the good harvest all around, showing each other all the secrets that were found. Not strangled yet by all the strangers' lying ways, this was the way the gentle people passed their days. Tusha when the starlight, telling ancient stories to the children sitting in a ring. Long gone Indian heroes in the flickering fire dance before their dark eyes as they sing. My brothers, never let those gentle moments die. Though up above the silver plane is flying high, though your green lands were taken from you with a lie, don't let your sun songs and your dances ever die.